Hey Rod, Tristan here from Rally Subaru. I just want to take a quick minute and go over the 2012 Toyota Santa. Again, this is going to be in the silver. I just wanted to do a quick walk around, show you the vehicle itself. Of course, up front we have the nice powerful LED headlights, so very powerful for nighttime driving. And again, a few areas here that I just want to go around in. Wiper blades are in good condition. Tires as well are looking good here. A few other things I'll show you, of course, the sliding door features that are on these packages. Both will pop open as well. Rear seating. Customer came back, cleaned it immaculately, so we were super happy with it. We just got it in. Really good amount of storage space. You have your stow and go as well. Really nice area. Good vision within this vehicle as well. Really good for the family. If you're looking for a good little commuter, again, you can slide those doors closed just with the button. Really nice little touch to it as well. They did have a 2-inch hitch receiver that's on the back of these, which is something to keep in mind. Almost hit the door there. But again, you get your stow and go, so which is really nice. You can pull up those seats if you ever need them. So you do have the options where these seats basically pop up, flip up, so you can have that 7-seater option for yourself as well, which is definitely a bonus. Nice little side storage areas here. Looks like there's a charger port that gets left behind here, so that's nice. And again, a little side seat, which is a nice little bonus here as well. Lots of cup holders within this package. And of course, with Toyota, you're gonna have a really reliable vehicle here as well. As we come around to the driver's side, I'll just start it up, give you a listen on how this sounds as well, show you what the interior looks like here. Again, power locks, power doors, power seats with lumbar support, so really nice for a 2012 edition. I'm just gonna take a quick seat down here and show you. So again, mirror paneling as well, just to show off. Really good vision within this vehicle. You do have HomeLink, so if you have a garage door, you can set that up as well. And you do have the side door open and close buttons. You have your light adjustments for the doors as well. You get a little rear view, so you can check on what the kids are up to. And of course, you do have a place for sunglasses as well, which is a nice little bonus. Full HVAC ventilation systems here, which is nice. I'm just gonna start it up super quick. Sounds nice and quiet there as well. So 181,499, I believe that is in miles. So just keep that in mind here as well. Again, you can see it has a rear tailgate open on and off, and you do have radio systems here as well. So with these guys here, so you can adjust that there. Again, disc, radio, AC, you do have rear controls as well here, which is nice just to keep in mind here for the future here. Again, Type-C charger, and as well, cup holders are here, cup holders there. You do have additional storage that just pops up like so. A lot of storage within this vehicle, so if you're looking for a good family car, you do get nice little armrest too, nice little luxury kind of feel to the vehicle while you're driving. And airbags, everything will be good on this. And again, front latch, good efficient vehicle, lots of space. Again, you can see if you just want the four seats for just the one kid, or if you want to load up a few more, you can drop down the 7-seaters in the back. Anyways, you do have audio controls on the left. You do actually have Bluetooth integration with this guy here, one of the first years that it had it. And then your cruise control systems are there as well. A little low on fuel, but we'll definitely have that filled up for you here when you come in tomorrow, Rod. Anyway, just wanted to show you this vehicle. Really good shape for the year and the mileage as well. And look forward to getting you into it with your family here soon. Thanks, Rod.